friends, I'm
not so cute, I see the moon. She's out and she looks really cute. I'm right now working on finishing an assignment for my communications class. We have to pretend we're applying for a job and write a cover letter and a resume. Yesterday, I had a really nice dinner. I went to have hot pot, which was really nice, and I had my own little section because I'm vegetarian.
Why is this happening to me?
To the station right now, and I'm going to this really cool like study area that I researched last night when I was up at 4 a.m. I found this place called Desk One, and it's just a redefined workspace for you to do your work.
Oh, I wonder how.
Look at the fluffiness.
It's like a huge cotton ball or something.
Oh my god, no, come back.
It's more faster.
Or like real teenage boys.
Okay. Oh my god. Look at how big it is. Doing the trail I did. It's not really a trail, it's just up the hill I live on. And going alone. And I made it. I think the sun already kind of rose actually, so it's just really foggy. Fun fact, I used to use this as a filming location for a film project. It was one of those in-class projects and we would just like walk up here and we would just film something. Today I have communications and then I also have to go to my lit criticism class. I should probably go back down now and yeah, I should probably walk back down. I see a bee, so we are leaving right now.
I've just been researching on what my next papers can be about.
I'm so mad because I got a paper back today and I've been waiting for the grade. I'm so mad. I spent so long doing this paper. I'm so angry.